the role of the police department, the FBI, but fuck that. The Dark Carnival will always roll the fuck on. Yo, so for all the police out there in Royal Oak, and for all the undercover FBI agents who are probably here right now, let's give them a big fuck off! That's what I'm talking about right there.
Yeah, we know you motherfuckers are hiding up in the rafters. You fake-ass FBI pitches.
Probably got some satellite shit going on in space.
You know, you know they're parked outside in their little fucking Lincoln Town car, spying on us.
On top of these buildings with some binoculars.
They probably got the ring bugged. Fuck you, faggot bitch. They got the ring bugged. Yo, I got a simple question. How many of you are from Detroit Murderers? Okay. How many of you travel far and wide?
You can stab your way just a little bit.
Oh.
But first, how many people have seen the latest Cypher video?
Shit, weed man takes a big fall.
Hey guys, I just want to say,
see, Brian, I was lightning here. The butter seems to plot, if you will.
I do not concur with these people.
Booker Jean's lack of Under Armour or athletic supporter is not affecting his offense at this point. He's moving on, taking out the weed man seemingly. Not enough.
Hey, the team of smoking and drinking taking a beating right about now. Yeah, but they're in control of the match up until now, you know what I'm saying? So we'll see if it winds back. Juggalos and Juggalettes may not know this, but Richie Moore and Brian Wellington has been a JCW wrestler for over 15 years.
Oh,
the patented back breaking. And he hasn't earned a fan that entire time.
Not one. He's still the only member worldwide in the Richie Moore Pryor Wellington fan club, and that's a shoot.
And it's all because of that dangling penis you can see right through his fucking singlet. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you all. Come out there, and I'll kick your ass. He'll do it, too.
Well, I've seen him do it.
I'll knock that fucking penis up your ass. Brian Wellington once again grossing the audience out.
You know, it's not just weed that the weed man thrives on. He thrives on the fucking support of the ninjas and ninjas.
That's right. But what the cool thing about that is it's all medicinal weed. So it treats his pains and aches in the ring.
Absolutely.
He has a card for every 50 states in America. The weed man taking a beating. The weed man does still have $20 sacks of weed for only $15. You can catch him to and from the ring. Perhaps he needs another token at marijuana package weed. Also known as $15 dub sack specials. Posse, come to your town. Ah, the Worldwide Mighty Death Pot Tour. All year long. Give a fuck if you live in a barn. We will be coming to your motherfucking flea market parking lot.
I know we may.
Nothing will stop us all year long.